Sup guys, JT here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're continuing on playing God of War. Where I don't know if I honestly don't know if we're close to beating this. I cannot remember what happened in the last video. All I remember is that we broke some thin ice. Not thin, but we broke some ice with giant's hammer or some shit. I don't know. I don't remember. Oh my goodness, man. But yeah, we're back at it, you know? I really miss playing this game. I want to get this done.
What's this over here?
What is all that rumbling? Oh,
smells awful.
What was that rumbling for? Kobe! Bryant, I don't know why I'm doing this. I don't know if it's part of the thing. I'm just doing it. Because it's fun. Sit down! Bang, 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 get off me, boy! Oh my god! Damn! Oh my god, what was that? I just learned a new move! That was sick! Which way? Ah, we had to do that so we can make a pathway. See, I had a feeling that was for something. I totally didn't.
Will you focus on your damn job and quit that shit?
Wait,
you
what?
Quit that shit. I mean it. He went to Europe and walked away.
Oh boy.
Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years. As long as father believes him, so do we. And he will stop. Talking, focus, and help me find them. God, father. Oh, smack you, boy. No, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Boy.
Behind me.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Yep, defend yourself, Atreus.
The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do,
brother. Did Atreus just heal me? Appreciate. Oh!
Fuck. I will cripple you!
I am losing badly. Ah, Kratos. Oh, we are low on health. Weave. Oh my god. What? The hell?
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done holding that his hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Get away from me! Oh! Oh my god! Come on!
Calm yourself, boy.
Calm yourself. We got this. Don't give up.
You're pathetic.
Get away from me!
Looks like they need another lesson.
More than how they can teach another. And
Heal up. Weave. There you go. Whoa.
Shut it out. Focus.
Focus, Don't listen to them. Never listen to your foes. Let them talk. Waste their energy. Thank you!
Thritos, the boy! Mimir! Oh, Mimir! I don't think we've forgotten.
Leave him alone!
You jealous? Want me all to yourself, do you?
Okay. Okay. Oh my God, I'm so focused.
Oh! Cut up your face so you look like her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to her mother.
Oh my God, he tricked me!
Idiots!
Get away from me.
You're welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah? Turn around.
You thank God.
Coming
for you. Yeah! Just call me an asshole. I picked up a heal thing. Is this game serious? Oh yeah, I was totally supposed to know that they was gonna send out a fucking electric shockwave. I was totally supposed to know that. This game, really? Really? Are you kidding me? Thank God! Oh my goodness, they...
Boy, stay focused.
Send it out! Nice!
Atreus!
Keep your cool, we're doing fine! No, we're not. Keep talking shit. Oh! Atreus!
Looks like we need another lesson.
Yeah. Oh boy. Oh my goodness, they're not letting us do that again. Thank the Lord. Atreus! Mink! You thought I had the control down. No, I don't! I'm ready for this! Yeah! What about it?
I have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, no.
It's okay, Atreus.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
Uh-oh.
No! It hasn't.
Boy.
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I love how Atreus is trying to fight it, but
he
can't.
Right.
There you go, lad.
It's okay.
I'm fine, see?
Is it a side effect from Spartan Rage? Because Kratos, you know, he could do that.
Keep an eye on him.
I have a love and hate relationship with Atreus. Sometimes I hate him. I'm still mad at the fact what he just said when we was on that boat, bro. He had no means to say any of that, bro. I forgot what he said, but dude, nah, y'all let me know what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, that's what we're here for. I think no. What was it here for again? You know I.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim.
Get you where you need to go. Oh, yeah, that is what we need.
Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you got the chisel.
Really? Yeah, I'm pressing all kind of buttons here. There we go. I'm like, where? Oh, okay, we need... I need to press triangle. By my defense, I was pressing square the entire time.
You
we made it through, made it through.
Magnus.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Uh-oh. Since when can you kill a god?
Oh, if only you know, Atreus. If only you knew. He's been doing this shit.
There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Which way back?
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Pretty sure it's up here.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant. Rode a giant falling hammer. Fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Follow me, Atreus.
Nah, I feel like we'll just travel.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak, and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake has shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We've got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Eh, I don't feel like it, because I'm boring.
Mimir, you're in the middle of a story book. What were you saying about the long war?
Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
What?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people, a selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Wow, okay. That's nuts. Oh, we have to go to his vault? Well, I was hoping we didn't have to go there. Oh well. Alright.
Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. Ooh, Kyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
Let's see what's in here. Wait, what? Oh, I have to speed run it. Oh, I didn't know the others disappeared. Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Alright.
Wow. I can't believe we're setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Aww.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things.
All right.
Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Uh-oh. We're not alone here?
Yeah, I do. Smells like rain?
I was about to say rain? I just saw a raindrop. Oh, it's him again.
You ruined everything. I earned that fucking hammer. But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it because Magni's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me.
Ah! Atreus! Shoot the leg, boy!
Are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Wow!
You don't know anything about my mother!
Oh, it's true.
What the hell?
But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother.
What?
After I finish killing your father!
Oh, that's fucked up! Atreus!
Whoops. I think I broke him.
You son of a bitch!
No.
You're gonna get it now! No, don't be scared now! Don't be scared now! Don't be scared now! Bitch, I'ma get you! I'ma get you! I thought I was gonna help. I won't get you! Oh, you're done! You're done! Mink!
No! No! This isn't over!
You're already a joke!
Brother, the boy!
Atreus!
Atreus!
Did he try to? I think he tried to Spartan rage for the first time. All right, I guess you gotta trust Freya. Damn. Oh my God. Yo! Atreus was about to Spartan Rage for the first time. Well, I guess he did, but he got burnt out quickly. Yo, bro. Ain't no way that dude just came out of nowhere. Bro. You know what I thought about?
Freya's isn't far.
You know what I thought about? Since I was being electrocuted, I think Mimir was also being electrocuted too. Oh, that's just painful. Look at Atreus. His face is all gray. We gotta move. I hope Atreus will still help us, since after that last visit, we kind of went off on her. Oh my god. My dude said, I'm gonna kill you and take your son and make him my brother.
Odin's
kind of
you,
dark
brother.
Shit.
Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Wait a minute. So since Kratos is a god, is Atreus a god too? So is Atreus a god? And he obviously doesn't know. Yo, I don't know, man. This is wild. This game is wild, bro. How long have I been recording for? 34 minutes. Oh, wow. Okay, dude. It's only 30 minutes in. We're already into the juicy part. What the hell? I don't know what is going on, but we're going to find out, man. We got you, bud. Oh, dude. I hope Atreus is okay. Look at his neck.
Somebody just called the serpent.
Oh. Is his eyes shut, or is his eyes, like, black right now? Dude. Okay, yeah, his eyes is shut. It's just that's his eyelashes. Okay, never mind. Bro. Oh my god. Look at Atreus. I mean, look at Kratos. He is really, really, really scared for him. I would be too. Oh my god. Freya!
Fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya, dude! What are you not doing? Freya, girl, come on now! I know our last visit was a little rough, but come on, man. Can you please help my son, dude?
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy
oh my god!
In. Freya!
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The Uh-oh. Boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
Oh boy. So since he doesn't know that he's a god, he keeps thinking he's immortal. That's infecting him?
I did this to him. Will you help me?
There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead.
So I gotta go on adventures without him?
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home.
Return home for what?
Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father.
Mm-hmm.
This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Atreus.
Himele, you must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart, and your son may survive.
Oh, boy. Don't worry, Atreus. I'm not leaving him to die. If he dies in this, I'm not playing this.
When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Thank you. All right. Oh, bro, why am I? I'm tearing up, man. Atreus better be fine, bro. I swear to God, or everything is finna run my fade, bro.
Helheim, of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
Am I in the wrong way? Just take the boat. Maybe we'll see the compass. This is the one with the flowers. You should have told them who you were, honestly, way before any of this ever happened, you know? I would've. Is that his wife? I don't think so. Ah!
Get out of my head.
He must have a really dark past. I don't know who Athena is. Yo, y'all let me know in the comments. I don't know, bro. I feel like we did do the big mistake. I mean, they're the ones that attacked us, so it was self-defense. It was. But I don't know if I would have killed them. Maybe chop off their leg or something. I don't know. But I don't think I would have killed them. I don't know, man. It's all self-defense, though. So I'm not attacking Kratos on that. That's all self-defense. And Atreus. Man. That is going to scar me, dude. I don't know what is happening. Alright. On our way to dig up the past. Oh my god! Piss off, I am not in the mood! Pop! Oh, that's right. I can't do anything with this. How do I put it away? I can't do anything with the axe. I forgot. How do I put it up?
Straight flank.
Ow! Ha! Ah, whoa. Piss off. There we go. That's everything. Okay, let's go inside, I guess. I don't know why we're here, but yeah. Let's go inside. I love how Mimir hasn't said a word or something. Now, like, look out behind you or something like that. Nothing. Is Mimir lost in thought right now? What the hell? My guy, I haven't played this game in years, my guy. I can't even remember what are you doing? I don't understand. Whoa. What is that? Wait a minute. I did see that on one of the game covers of God of War. Wait a minute. So that used to mean as old weapons or something? Oh, that's actually kind of cool.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father.
Wow, you're gonna just try to hit me where it hurts, bro?
You will never escape.
You leave Atreus out of this.
You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
There we go. Let's test right, these babies on. Out.
Let's see what those blades can do.
Hell yeah! Woohoo! Oh my god! Yo! Yeet! Yeet! Thank you! Oh yeah! Yo! Ring! 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 Okay, takedowns are the same. Good to know. I wonder what this does. Ooh, okay. Go out the front of me. What does this do? Hold on. Ooh! Ooh! Yeah! Oh yeah, that is fire.
Ah yes, those blades will serve quite well in Helheim. Now I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
Will do, my friend, will do. Where do we go now? I'm gonna guess... here? I don't know. If there was another passageway, I'm sorry. I'll find out.
Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Yep. Can't wait. We could still jump. I'm not doing that again. Hey man, that was a mistake last time. You're not getting me this time.
What? Hey, you reek of foreign magic.
Sea man as nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right.
I'm glad to see that Brock cares, you know? That's awesome.
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you.
I'm happy to see that, you know, he cares about, Atreus as much as we do. That's pretty awesome.
It should be unlocked on the table.
Helheim. Helheim! Okay, I'll stop. Helheim!
He just keeps saying it. Helheim!
Oh boy. Jesus! Ooh, I can still do a range attack. That's cool. I didn't know I could do a range attack with this weapon still. Nice.
I'll be watching your back.
Hey, Brock.
Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Huh? My guy, you are crazy. All right, I'll see you around, Brock.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Odin can survive this collision. So, I hope those blades work.
Oh, that's how I switch back and forth. Cool. All right.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the realm travel bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The bridge keeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Follow this bridge. It should lead us straight to him.
Oh, yeah. Our axe really would have definitely been useless. Oh, I love this new weapon. Oh, that's fire.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
One second. There's always time for looting.
Many reasons we went back for those blades.
Yep. Oh my god. And also because it's cool. I don't know why he would put these blades away. These are awesome. Yeah. Cleaning house. Excuse me, on my way.
Wrong. Only the newly dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed.
Uh-oh. Did this happen because of our mistake or something like that? That we fought in the wrong side or something?
Locked.
There's a path here. Cool. There's a whole path down here. Pretty sure. I mean, he is in the front cover of God of War Ragnarok, so that kind of already spoils that he's alright.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Mm-hmm.
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
I mean... Yo, Bozo! Oh boy. Oh, he locked it, huh? Huh? Trying the same move on me again and again and again.
Fight some hell.
Did he just say fuck you? What did he just say? No, fuck you! How dare you say fuck me? Fuck you! Oh boy. You know you're a giant, right? You're not so silent. Ow, okay, but you're fast. I'll give you that. You gotta be kidding me. Are you kidding me? He moves too damn quick. Give me a moment to react, at least. Back at ya! Where are you? Oh boy. Get him! Gotcha, boy! Where you running off to? Where you running off to? Boah! Yeah! There we go. That was a tough fight. I'll give you that. Now get his heart so we can get out of here.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Yep. For your son. Who is that? Should we be worried on who that is? Try not to damage the heart too much. I don't know if that, you know. We have to do this because of you, Kratos. There we go. Yep, that definitely does look useful. All glowy and shit. Yep. Yeah, sorry to this giant, you know. But we needed its heart.
I have the heart. I need nothing more.
You're set. Can't not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos.
Helheim Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus?
Your what?
Well, that explains a lot.
Wow.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Uh-huh. Your son's more important than anything right now.
Yeah. Shh.
Brooke?
He's supposed to be here.
No shit. Cold.
Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on.
All right. Just so you know, we still have our axe.
Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd nick those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Oh. Ah, whoa.
That wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? Just let her loose.
I need some energy again.
You can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome and I'm leaving. This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Let's go.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue.
Yep. I'll
just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
I never knew that either. The hell? I was about to say, there has to be one around here. Nice, so everyone can come in now, right? Nice. You guys are all free to pass through. Huh? Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, you can't counter any of that shit. Alright, bro. Okay, bro. Real. What was that flashbang just then? What? Let's just go. I'm not trying to be here any more longer. Let's just go.
Behind you! Look out!
Uh-huh. I'm aware. We're getting the hell out of here. Oh, boy. Good. Move. Hold on. No heals? Damn. Let's just move. Good.
You made it. Better get home to your boy already.
All right. Thanks, Brock. We sure as hell will.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
Yes, sir. Is that it? I couldn't tell.
That was Zeus. I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
What? Don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. Do you see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You. Tell him nothing.
Very well.
Kratos, man, I don't know why you still denying on trying to tell him. I would've.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an
idea. Oh. Yeah, basically just save time.
Just go, brother.
It's a risk we'll take. Freya. Yes. Do we walk around here, or do we just wait till the teleporter opens up? Honestly, I have no idea. So I'm gonna just keep running. Look at Mimir, dude. His head just bobbing and stuff. That's funny.
Well, this isn't right. But close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry.
It's still fine. We're near here. We here. We here. We here. Yes, sir. Freya? Oh.
The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
back of your hand.
Oh, he wasn't testing his temperature right.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's not so simple.
Yeah, it's not. His past is pretty...
Help me prop him up.
Alright. Yeah, you can't just, you know, drink anything by just lying down. That's bad.
Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been... forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so... small. So helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him. No matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed.
Oh.
And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Atreus.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
He didn't even drink the thing yet. Drink the we. I know we did not just go all the way up. My guy.
Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
Did he drink the thing at all, or did I miss that part? Again. Did
I promise.
Did he drink the thing, or did we miss that part? I'm happy that he's alive, yes, but did he drink the thing? We did not just kill a big monster for nothing. Alright. So Kratos knows that Freya is a god to trust.
Freya, I will not forget this.
Wow.
Sorry. Guess we're going.
Damn, sorry! Nigga.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
I hope he doesn't become a piece of shit after everything we just did. I hope he does not just somewhat just became an asshole now. What is this about? With Atreus? He had an attitude the moment we walked out the door. We didn't even... But I don't know. We'll see what's going on in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If so, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you're new. And yeah, I'ma just back out before. Oh my god, bro. I don't know what is with Atreus. Oh no, he ain't normal. I think Freya must have did something. I don't know, but we'll see.